the lighter question, I've heard Marazzo, Marazzo, and Marazzo. What's correct?
Yeah, so the correct pronunciation is Marazzo. And as you know, the origination of it comes from Basque, which is a sub-language of Spanish.
Anand, you had a more better explanation of...
Well, you know, in if you talk to a Spanish speaker here, he will say that it's actually Marazzo in Basque, because the, in Spanish, I have a Spanish-speaking grandson now, so I'm an expert on this. frankly, the double Z is more Italian, but that we felt sounded and looked better. So frankly, we've created a hybrid. It's derived from the Basque, meaning shark. So how do you want to say it, Sid? I'm just crowdsourcing a vote here now.
Too late.
We're saying Marazzo. It sounds lovely, doesn't it? Because when we went to Pininfarina, those guys said Marazzo. Exactly.
So Marazzo.
He said, that's fine. Pininfarina, like, Ferrari, you know. It's a Marazzo. Okay?
Done.
You can say it. Say it for now.
Marazzo.
Marazzo. Really.
Thank you.
Just to be clear, Sid, the spelling Razzi. in the language is Marazzo. We have changed it to Marazzo, and we have a D sound coming just before Z.
Marazzo.
So Marazzo. Everybody has to become Italian speaking now. And at the time of reveal of the name, we didn't know how to pronounce it, and you would have heard all of us say it something different. Now we are all aligned.
I'm excited to see how people will pronounce it in India. I think that's part of the fun, you know. I know all of you guys put it on social media. Marazzo, Marazzo, ye bo. Everything came out. That's the beauty. Ye hai India, right? 10,000 pronunciations, I don't care. It'll make it a talking point. It'll make it conversational. If you had a boring name, nobody would talk about it.
And Anand, I'll give one more secret, that for the next product launch that we are going to have, the same question will be asked.